Okay, and welcome to the session. So yeah, make sure at any time you only listen to your body and do as much your body is letting you to do. If it's hurting, just come back. Okay, and then just come into the position again and do it slowly. Okay. So yeah, we'll start with loosening of the joints. We'll start with head, neck, rotate right to left. Breathe in as you go up, breathe out as you come down. Breathe in up, do it slowly, breathe out down. One more time, right to left, breathe in up and breathe out down. Left to right, breathe in up, breathe out down, up, breathe in, down, breathe out. Last time, up, breathe in, down, breathe out. Okay, we'll move shoulders back, make a big circle. Breathe in, breathe out while we're doing it. Forward. Arms forward. Arms backward. Hands on your shoulder and then rotate forward first. Bicep touching your ears, then elbows touching, then shoulder blade at back. Go reverse backward. Okay, elbows up and down. Rotate your elbows in one direction. Change direction. Okay, wrists in one direction. Change direction. Your fingers, your thumbs, yes, you know, blood should flow all over the body. Okay, hands on your waist, keep your feet shoulder width apart, head and feet still, and pivot your body around it, make a big circle. Keep your feet grounded. Anti-clockwise, other way around. Okay, hands on your knees or just above your knees. Rotate clockwise, keep your feet still, close. Anti-clockwise. Okay, now open and close. Two more times. Other way around, outside in. One more time. Stand up. Lift up your right leg. Rotate your ankles in one direction. Change direction. Up, down, sideways. Change your leg, left leg. Rotate ankles in one direction. Change direction. Up, down, sideways. Check your body and then slowly start jogging. We'll do the raising the pulse so that the blood flows all over the body. Arm movements, leg movements, breathe in, breathe out through your nose. slowly, slowly increase the speed. Legs back. Normal jogging. Breathe in, breathe out through your nose. Alternate arms and legs. Side twister. Keep jumping. Return forward, skipping. Backward. Jumping. Star jump. Star jump. Jumping. Slow down. Stop. Check your legs, relax. We'll do breathing. Face together, arms on your side. Deep breath in. Breathe out, go down. Breathe in, come up, arms up. On your toe, hold. Breathe out. One more time, deep breath in. Breathe out, down. Breathe in, come up, arms up. On your toe, hold. Breathe out. We'll do Satat Yog Prakar Ek, left side section, right side section, both 16 and up. And we're jumping while we're doing this. So, and last one is all combination. Satat Yog Prakar Ek Kuru. Ek, do, teen, char, paas, chhe, saat, aath, nau, das, yaar, baar, teer, chaudh, pandra, sola. एक दो तीन चार पाँच छः सात आठ नौ दस ग्यारह बारह तेरह चौदह पंद्रह सोलह. एक दो तीन चार पाँच छः सात आठ नौ दस ग्यारह बारह तेरह चौदह पंद्रह सोलह. एक दो तीन चार पाँच छः सात आठ नौ दस ग्यारह बारह तेरह चौदह पंद्रह सोलह. Left, right, both up, left, right, both up. Check your legs. Arms together, arms up, breathe in. Down, breathe out. Up, breathe in. Down, breathe out. We'll do part two. This time front, left section, right section, both 16 and up. Section and combination of all four. After each my section, you can count 1, 2, 3, 4 when I'm taking break. Satat Yog Prakar Do Kuru. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16. Left, right, both up, left, right, both up. Check your leg. Hands together, arms up, breathe in. Down, breathe out. Up, breathe in. Down, breathe out. Next one, we'll do wood chopper breath. So feet shoulder width apart. pretend like holding axe, breathe into your nose, lift up your axe and exhale through your mouth and breathe out and start. This is very good to get rid of your anxiety, your anger. You can practice with a stick and a pillow and then hit the pillow when you're practicing at your own time. Next one is Bhastrika. You can be standing. So hands on your side, feet fist. And now this time only nose. Breathe in through your nose, breathe out through your nose, fast. Start. Just relax. Hold your breath for some time if you can. Then normal breathe in, breathe out. Now that our body is nicely warmed up, we will do dynamic stretches before we move on to the yogasans. So breathe in, neck up. Hold. Breathe out, down. Breathe in, up. Hold. Breathe out, down. Chin to chest, back to front, now left, hold it nicely. Front, then right, hold it nicely. Back to front, now left, ear to shoulder. Front again, right, ear to shoulder. Your body is nicely warmed up, so you get in benefits immediately. Right arm across. And pull your shoulder, arms go close to your body. Left arm across. You should feel stretch on your shoulder joints, on your arms. Okay, right arm up. Push your elbows up first and try to hold your hands at back. Change, left arm up. Push your elbow and try to hold your hands. Okay, we'll do sideways four times each side, eight times. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come back into normal. Breathe in. Breathe out to right. Hold your hips with your hands. Breathe in front. To left. Breathe in front. Breathe out right. Breathe in front. Left. Front, right, front, and left. Okay, spread your legs. Roughly the length of your leg, you know, from west to the heels, that much distance between your heels. Right hand touching to left and left hand to right, eight times. Start. 1 and look up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Stay here, touch, hold in front, then in bit, just close to your body, between your legs, stretch your calf muscles, hamstring, stretch it down, breathe in, breathe out. Now hold your left leg with both hands, forehead on left knee, stretch, stretch, keep your knee straight, don't bend it, back to middle, go to right side, hold your right leg, stretch. Forehead on your right knee. Breathe in, breathe out in the back to middle. Breathe out. Breathe in, come up. And go back. Now sideways. Knee, at least take it up to the toe level in front. Go, go, go. Left side. Okay, last one, right leg in front, bend your back leg, hold your toe up, stretch your calf muscles, hamstring, touch the floor. Now breathe in and sweep the floor, arms up. Get your right leg bit further forward, touch the floor, forehead on your front knee. Breathe in up, change your leg. Left leg in front, bend your right leg. Hold your big toe, touch the floor and sweep the floor with your arms and breathe in. Left leg bit further forward, touch the floor, forehead on your front knee. Breathe in, back to up, relax. Just come back. Now that's about warm up. Our body is now ready. We will do the Surya Namaskar to begin with. So in three count, Surya Namaskar Siddhi. Join your heels first, then your toes, then your palms. Make sure your thumbs forcing onto your solar plex. Forearm parallel to the floor and concentrate in front. I'll be saying the shlok. You can just say it after me or with me. Dheya sada savitru mandala madhyavarti Narayana sarasija sana sannivishta Keyuravan makara kundalavan kiriti Hari hiranmaya vapuradhruta shankha chakraha. I'll put the camera down. First, we'll do slow. Om Mitraya Namaha. Breathe in up, look up towards your palms, arms close to your ears. Breathe out down. Hands touching the floor, knee straight, forehead close to your knee, left leg back. Breathe in, look up, lower back push forward, left knee touching the floor. Right leg back, breathe out. Keep a straight line, do not raise your hip up. It should be a straight line from head to the heels. Now, forehead, chest, knee touching the floor, holding your breath. Breathe in, cobra. Get your waist between your arms, back knees touching the floor. Look up, breathe out, downward dog. Heels touching the floor, complete feet. Then chin touching your chest, left leg in front, breathe in. Again, push your lower back in front, look up, right knee touching the floor. Breathe out, right leg in front, hold the floor if you can easily. Breathe in, back to Namaskarasana. Om Ravaye Namaha, breathe in up, breathe out down. Now right leg back, breathe in, left leg back, breathe out, straight line, hold your breath, forehead, chest, knee touching the floor, breathe in, cobra, breathe out, downward dog, right leg in front, breathe in, left leg in front, breathe out, breathe in, back to Namaskarasana. Now we'll do with the normal speed. Om Suryaya Namaha. Breathe in. Breathe out. Left leg. Right leg. Hold your breath. Breathe in. Breathe out. Left leg. Right leg. Breathe in. Breathe out. Om Bhanave Namaha. Ek. दो तीन चार पांच छ सात आठ नौ दस. ओम खगाय नमः करो. वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन टेन. ओम पूष्णे नमः. ब्रीद इन ब्रीद आउट. राइट लेग लेफ्ट लेग. होल्ड योर ब्रेथ. ब्रीद इन ब्रीद आउट. राइट लेग लेफ्ट लेग. ब्रीद इन ब्रीद आउट. ओम हिरण्यगर्भाय नमः. स्टार्ट. Breathe out. Om Marichaye Namaha. Guru. Ek. Do. Teen. Char. Paanch. Che. Saat. Aat. Nau. Das. Om Adityaya Namaha. Breathe in. Breathe out. Left leg. Right leg. Hold your breath. Breathe in. Breathe out. Left leg. Right leg. Breathe in. Breathe out. Om Savitre Namaha. Udhvasan. Uttanasan. एक पाद प्रसरण आसन. चतुरंग दंडासन. अष्टांग नमस्कार आसन. भुजंग आसन. अधोमुख स्वानासन. एक पाद प्रसरण आसन. उत्थानासन और पाद हस्तासन. नमस्कार आसन. ओम अर्काय नमः. ब्रीद इन ब्रीद आउट. लेफ्ट लेग राइट लेग. होल्ड योर ब्रेथ. ब्रीद इन ब्रीद आउट. लेफ्ट लेग राइट लेग. ब्रीद इन ब्रीद आउट. ओम भास्कराय नमः. गुरु. थर्टींथ मंथ. ओम श्री सवित्र सूर्य नारायणाय नमः. स्टार्ट. एक दो तीन चार पांच छः सात आठ नौ दस. एंड ब्रेक फॉर 30 सेकेंड. Just relax, breathe in, breathe out. When we are doing Surya Namaskar, make sure we do the breathing, breathe out. Whenever your chest is expanding, breathe in. When our chest is contracting, breathe out. Only on five, when we go down, we hold our breath. This applies to all yogasans. Whenever your chest expands, breathe in. And when our chest contracts, breathe out. If you are holding any pose for longer time, you can keep breathing in, breathing out slowly. But when you're changing, you should do the proper breathing without as well. Now next 12, we'll do without mantras. We'll do continuous on the count. Get ready. Come back, feet together, hands joining to each other, wrist parallel to the floor. When I say start, we'll start. Breathe in, breathe out, start. Ek, do, right leg, left leg, paanch, सात आठ नौ दस ब्रीद आउट गो ब्रीद इन ब्रीद आउट लेफ्ट राइट होल्ड ब्रीद इन ब्रीद आउट लेफ्ट राइट ब्रीद इन ब्रीद आउट गो एक दो तीन चार पाँच छ सात आठ नौ दस ब्रीद आउट गो वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन टेन ब्रीद आउट गो वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन टेन ब्रीद आउट गो एक दो तीन चार पाँच छ सात आठ नौ दस ब्रीद आउट गो एक दो तीन चार पाँच छ सात आठ नौ दस ब्रीद आउट गो वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन टेन ब्रीद आउट गो एक दो तीन चार पाँच छ सात आठ नौ दस ब्रीद आउट गो एक दो तीन चार पाँच छ सात आठ नौ दस ब्रीद आउट गो एक दो तीन चार पाँच छ सात आठ नौ दस ब्रीद आउट गो एक दो तीन चार पाँच छ सात आठ नौ दस लास्ट वन ब्रीद आउट गो एक दो तीन चार पाँच छ सात आठ नौ दस ब्रेक विल डू सिक्स मोर दस नॉर्मल ब्रीद इन ब्रीद आउट Keep breathing in, breathing out. Okay, we'll do last set before we move on to the yoga sense, all the yogas. Again, feet together, palms facing each other. Breathe in, breathe out. Start breathing up. Breathe out down. Left leg, right leg. Hold. Breathe in. Breathe out. Left leg, right leg. Breathe in. Breathe out. Go. Eight. Go. Teen. Char. Path. Two. Sat. Art. Now. Thus. Breathe out. Go. Eight. Go. Teen. Char. Path. Two. Sat. Now, yes, breathe out, go. Breathe out, go. Go. Teen, Chal, Paj, Che, Sat, Art, Now, that's last one, breathe out, go. Ek, Ro, Teen, Chal, Paj, Che, Sat, Art. Now, yes, normal breathing, breathe out, relax, stay in Namaskar position. I will be doing the ending shlok. Adityasya namaskaran ye kurvanti dine dine ayupranya balam viryam tejaste shancha jayate. Ek, two, teen. Just relax for 30-40 seconds. We'll start with one standing up and then we'll go down, and most of them are on the mat, and then we'll end up again standing up. So when you are ready, come up. We'll start with Tadasana. So hands parallel to the floor, palms facing up. Then join your hands up. For this, spread your legs roughly shoulder width apart. Pull up. We are going to do Malasana. So you're breathing in. Now breathe out and come down. And push your knees away with your elbows. Your thumbs should be near your solar plexus. Push away. Now breathing up. Hands up. Pull up nicely. Breathe out down. Again push. Push your knees. Back straight. Look straight. We'll do two more time. Breathing up. Breathe out down. Push your knees. Stay here. Breathe in up. Breathe out down. Now here, try to be on your toes. Stay on your toes. Down. One more time on your toe. Down. Now just relax. Hands on your knees, relax. And move the camera. Now get your knees together. Hands in front. Now try to come on your toe. This time your shin and your thigh should be parallel to the floor. Body straight. Hands sideways and up. Stay here as long as you can. Breathe in, breathe out. Hands down, down, on your knee, on your feet. Relax. I'll show you from sideways. So basically you should be, this part should be parallel to the floor and sideways and up. Look in front. Breathe in, breathe out. Hands down, down. We'll do two more time, the same thing, but come back on your feet before we do again. Now again on your toe. You are raising your heels, hands parallel to the floor. Look, hands up, breathe in, breathe out. Hands down, down, relax. Last time, you must be feeling your toes. Just one more time. You can just relax your toes. Just fingers, move your toes. Okay, last time on your toe, hands parallel, hands up, breathe in, breathe out. Hands down, down, relax. Just put your legs in front, relax. Relax. Now we'll do bridge pose to begin with. So roughly sit down like this and then go down. The first one we'll do simple one. So your palms on the floor. We'll just raise our pelvic area or waist. Try to hold the floor. Breathe out, breathe in, down. We'll do this four times, okay? So breathe in up. Breathe out down. Again, breathe in up. Breathe out down. Two more times. Breathe in up. Breathe out down. Last time, breathe in up. Now just stay here with your hands. Support, lift your waist up a bit. Give it a push, knees together. Breathe in, breathe out. Slowly release your arms, go down, relax, hands on your tummy or your chest, just relax, breathe in, breathe out. Now we'll do the similar one, but it's called Skandarasana. So what we do, we go close to our feet, ankles, hold them with your both hands, and then lift up. This time, try to be on your shoulder. And look back, knees together. Breathe out down. Breathe in up. Hold your ankles nicely, feet. Grab them nicely. And on your shoulder, come on your shoulder, knees together. We are going to do two more times. Breathe out down. Breathe in up. Try to be on your shoulder. Look back. Knees together. Breathe out down. Last time. Breathe in up. Now stay here and again your hands Lift it up nicely, your waist with your support of your hand. Slowly leave your hands, breathe out down. Just relax. You must have seen, you know, you get stretches to different part of the body when you change the position a bit. So bridge pose and Skandarasana, which we did too. Now next one, we are going to do Chakrasana. It might be difficult, but see, just try to do. So just your arms up and down. Now put your hands next to your shoulder like this, your elbows up. Do it slowly. You can adjust your feet and then lift your body and then up. You can do it in sequence, first your head touching, then up and then down. If it's hurting, do it slowly, do not fall. Stay. Slowly down, relax. Then you can just have your hand movements. We'll do three more times. Then hands on the close to your shoulder and up, up, up. Down. Slowly, slowly do it. If you can't go completely up, that's okay. Stay wherever you can and then come back. Breathe in, breathe out. Two more times, again hands next to your shoulder, backwards, knees up, elbows up, knees up, then slowly lift. And down. Breathe in, breathe out. And then you can do your arm movements up and down. Last time. Hands next to your shoulder. Elbows up, knees and elbows facing the ceiling. Now slowly lift. And down. Now make a namaskar on your nose and elbow to your knee. We just did the bend. We are reversing that. So it's opposite. Elbow to knee. Now lift both legs up, hold them, hug them, forehead to your knee, back, chin to knee, back, relax, just lie down and relax, close your eyes, breathe in, breathe out, keep relaxing. Now slowly, just slowly lift up your body and come into Vajrasana. Okay, arms up, breathe in and down, breathe out. Walk your hands a bit further, stretch, breathe in up. Breathe out down. Breathe in up. Breathe out down. Two more time. Breathe in up. Breathe out down. Forehead between your elbows. Last time, breathe in up. Breathe out down.
So stretch nicely. Then just relax, hands close to your body. Child pose, Balasana. Here no stretch, nothing. We are just recovering. Getting back energy, breathe in, breathe out.
Relax, just stand, come back into Vajrasana. Okay, now we'll stand up again. Now hold your three fingers and thumb, the index fingers together. Arms up, breathe in. We'll do the Samakonasana, right angle pose. So breathe out, down.
Breathe in, up.
Breathe out, down.
Breathe in, up.
Breathe out, down.
Two more times. Breathe in, up.
Breathe out, down.
One more time. Breathe in, up.
And breathe out, down.
Stay here. Now slowly. Breathe in, up.
Release your arms down, spread your legs, roughly the length of your leg from waist to your heels, that much distance. We'll do the same one, but I will just bend forward 90 degree. You can hold your tummy, no need to get your arms up. So breathe in, breathe out, down 90 degree. Look in front, don't look down, look. Try to look up, breathe in, up, breathe out, down. Try to look up towards your forehead, ceiling, breathe in, up. Three more times, breathe out, down, look up, breathe in, up, breathe out, down. Look up, breathe in, up. Last time, breathe out, down. Keep looking up. Now hold in front your fingers and then spread your legs if you can. Now you're supporting as well. Now full hand on the floor. Go down as much you can with your legs spread. Now we are going to do push up 6 times. So breathe in first, breathe out, down, forehead touching the floor, breathe in, up, breathe out, down, forehead touching the floor, breathe in, up, breathe out, down, breathe in, up, breathe out, down, breathe in, up, two more times, breathe out, down. Breathe in, up. One more time. Breathe in, up. Now get your legs back. Come up. Relax. Relax your legs. Okay, now hands on your waist, back, lower back. You can support nicely. And we'll do Chakrasana, standing Chakrasana. So breathe in back, breathe out up. We'll do like this 6 times. Breathe in back, breathe out up. Breathe in back. Breathe out, up. try to do as much as you can. Do not go back or very down. Breathe in, breathe out. One more time, breathe in, breathe out. One more time, breathe in, breathe out. Just relax. Relax. I'll put the camera just. So your hands up all the way. And breathe out and down. Surya Namaskar 2. Breathe in up. Breathe out down. This is reverse pose that we did Chakrasana. Now bending forward. Breathe in up. Look up. Breathe out down. Breathe in up. Breathe out down. Breathe in up. Breathe out down. One more time. Breathe in up. Breathe out down. Now spread your legs a bit. You can bend your knees. Chest touching your thighs. Hands down. Stay here nicely. Breathe in, breathe out. Now here, we just breathe in and neck up. Breathe out down. Breathe in up. Breathe out down. Breathe in up. Breathe out down. Breathe in up. Breathe out down. Okay, breathe in up. Breathe out down. Last time, breathe in up. Breathe out down. Now, next one we are doing is a bit tricky. Just see, you can just look at me now. So it's same pose. I'll do first left. The left is easy for me. So you try to grab your left thigh, take your left hand out, right hand from back, hold it. See if you can hold. Hopefully, just see if you can hold it. Then slowly, slowly stand up and then lift your left leg up. If you can, and then slowly down again. Practice. I'll show you again. So I'll show you from front. So bend your knee, left hand below your left thigh, right hand from back, and then hold. Hold your fingers. Once you hold, grab them nicely, and then slowly, slowly lift up, and then left leg up. Just see, practice slowly. If you want, you can, you know, get some handkerchief or some towel to pull. At least try to be here if you can. Just try to be here. No need to stand up. And then down. When you're done, see if you can do other side. One side is easy, one side is difficult. So right now, right side. See, your hand is facing up and left hand is down, and then you lock and then stand up, but at least hold and be down if you can. Relax, just practice if you can. I'll give you 10 more seconds, 15 more seconds. If you are at least able to hold, then pull your muscles. Just relax. Okay, we'll just do relaxing now. So come standing up, bend forward, knees bend it a bit. Hands down. Now relax your arms. Breathe in, breathe out. Sit down. Vajrasana first. Breathe in, breathe out. Left leg in front, right leg still bent. Arms up and breathe out and in front, 45 degree. Stay here. Now take hands at the back and relax. You are relaxing all the muscles. Now change your leg, left leg down, right leg out. Start with arms up, then forward 45 degree. Stay here, then back and hold on the floor at the back. Relax, try to lean back if you can. Relax, sit down into cross-legged position for some quick pranayam before we finish. Hands on your knees, Gyana Mudra, index finger forcing onto your thumb. Breathe in, breathe out. We'll do pranayam, deep breathe in, deep breathe out. 3 times, 5 seconds, start. Next one, Udgit, chanting of Omkar, O and Ma, 3 times. Breathe in. Breathe in. One more time, deep breath in. Breathe in, breathe out. Next one is Bhastrika, sorry, Kapalbhati. So we deep breathe in and exhale continuously 1 per second. We'll do 20 to 25 cycles. Only thing, mom, is your tummy. So deep breathe in and start. When you're done, normal breathe in, breathe out. Last one is Brahmari. So close your ears, your eyes, and your mouth. Then breathe in through your nose. And while breathing out, you say, we are trying to say Om, but our mouth is closed. So we end up doing Makar, humming sound. We'll do 3 times. Start. Normal breathe in, breathe out, hands on your knees. I'll be saying the Vishwa Prarthana prayer for all, first in Sanskrit and then in English. You can say it with me, after me. Om Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinah, Sarve Santu Niramaya, Sarve Bhadrani Pashyantu, Ma Kachit Dukh Bhag Bhavet. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Prayer for all in English. May all become happy. May all be free from illness. May all see what is auspicious. May no one suffer. Let there be peace everywhere. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Raise your hands, brush your palms, make them warm, keep brushing, keep brushing. When they are warm enough, make a cup onto your face, onto your eyes, transfer all the heat onto your face, get all the energy, then massage your eyes with your fingers gently, then your forehead, massage your forehead, then side of the forehead, just above your ears, and then back of the neck, and open your eyes slowly, gently, and then namaskar, namaste.